Alright folks, this is my first lesson on playing the violin. This, by the way, is it's actually a half-size violin. It's my son's. I'm teaching him at the moment. And prior to this he had a quarter size. Of course, then you can get a full-size violin. This here is the bow, and you'll notice with the bow it's pretty bowed at the moment. That's because the hairs, which are horse hair, if you leave it tight all the time, then the hairs will actually start to fall apart here. So it's always a good idea to let it loose prior to playing, okay? So to tighten it up, you need to tighten like so. And then you can see the difference there, as they're a lot more taut, okay? To actually hold the violin, you need to hold it here, in between the, sort of the front of your shoulder blade, that sort of area, underneath your chin. You should be able to like fit it there underneath quite nicely and pluck. Okay, now the first lesson, we're just going to do a basic fiddle move. We're going to do this in C minor, okay? This is one of my favourite tunes. It's called Mull of Kintyre, okay? So now then, again, holding the bow, two fingers like so, and follow me. Mull of Kintyre, all mist rolling in from the hill, I desire is only to be here. Oh, Mull of Kintyre is the chorus. So don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, of course, the bow is very important to make sure that's not tight. So you need to loosen that off. And of course, remember that this is a small violin, not a big one. Okay. So just actually, while I was playing that, I don't know if you noticed halfway through, a very decent chord change there. I hope you recognise that. It was from this point to there. Listen. I hope you recognise that. So practice and enjoy.